Whoever Lived. Goes to a concert, sees a band play with a guitar player who's sitting down the whole time he's playing, which is sort of against the rules in rock, unwritten rule. And Jimmy's losing his shit. He's in the audience, he's up front, he's totally just going ape shit. And he's jumping up and down, he's shouting out, "This is the greatest band in the world." And after the show, he greets a seated guitar player, and he tells him to shake it. He goes, "Hey man, shake my left hand, because it's closer to my heart." And and the guitar player is Robert Fripp, and the band was King Crimson. And they released the first album about a month or two later, and it starts off with 21st Century Schizoid, man. And we're about to play that song.